I'll also translate in English for your understanding.
Oh.